And people in charge of Wake County's pre-K program also looking to make sure that they have a solid plan in place. Today, they're holding an application drop-off event. That's from 1 to 4. It's at the Wake County Smart Start Building right off Athens Drive near Jones Franklin. You can apply online. You do need to bring the documents with you. Then you can apply without leaving your car. We'll have the link for you on CBS17.com.